This exercise is the pulley exercise. The surgical or injured arm is completely relaxed. You're driving the motion with the opposite arm. Only pull till you feel a gentle stretch at the end range. And do not push through pain, only to pain.